Hello. About the movement practice, about the body practice. I'm just coming up a very tough hill. Running, doing exercise in the morning without my breakfast. Why do I do that? Because I honor and I'm grateful for my body. And when I talk to people, say, but Marco, how do you do that? Like, I don't have the motivation. I don't have the discipline. I don't have that. It's not about the motivation. It's not even about the discipline. It's about loving yourself. It's about being able to shift and live in vision instead of fear. What does it mean? How I see it, at least. When you think about fear, when you think about being afraid, when you think about rage, you want to hit and punch in the face somebody. When you have anger, those are all sensations that you feel in your body. Yeah, they actually change the chemical composition of your body. And that state, if you think about a moment where you had a friction with somebody, or you felt angry or afraid of something, where did you feel it? In your stomach, in your arms, in your legs? Look, fear is physiological, it's a body thing. And what prevents most people to do what they really want in life is fear, is anger. And if you have a trick to change your state consciously, then you can really achieve anything you want in life. Success, meet your expectation, if you have any. And the trick is, go for a run. Not a run like this, a run where you push your limit. You go outside that comfortable run, but you go over it like, oh, I'm gonna die. Like, passing that comfort level, pushing it, not too much, just a little bit is enough. That helps you to break physiologically the fear, to break physiologically anything that your body is feeling. And then guess what happens when you finish a nice run or a nice day at the outdoor? You do sport, you feel great, because that changes your body composition, the chemical in your body. So why is it important to do everyday exercise? Because whatever shit you have from the day before, from your colleagues, with your friends, with your spouse, whatever, when you do exercise or even breathing technique that push you out of the limit, like Wim Hof, you break that pattern, you break that comfort, you go in your uncomfort zone, you do a sprint, and then your body composition changes. When your body composition changes, you're managing your fears, you're managing your anger, and then you're not avoiding it, you're just managing, you're acknowledging and say, well, but my way of doing things, it's able to overcome this. So what did you hear now? Why is it important to do exercise? Why is it important to move your body outside of your comfort zone? Share it on the WhatsApp.